Hello students, welcome to Saurabh Sir's classes. Welcome to Saurabh Sir classes. आज के इस वीडियो में मैं आपको IIT JAM 2019 के स्टैटिस्टिक्स पेपर के क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 को डिस्कस करने वाला हूं. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 ऑफ IIT JAM 2019 स्टैटिस्टिक्स पेपर. सो दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो फॉर ऑल द IIT JAM एस्पिरेंट्स. इज अ VVIV वीडियो, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो. दिस इज बिकॉज हियर इन दिस वीडियो यू विल गेट नॉट ओनली द ट्रिक्स एंड टिप्स टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन, बट you will get stat, you will be getting the full solution of this video. Yes, full solution of this video here at Saurabh Sir classes we are providing to you. So without wasting any time, let's move on to the question and see what the question is demanding from us. So the question goes something like this: that the length of the curve y equal to 3 by 4 x to the power 4 by 3 minus 3 by 8 x to the power 2 by 3 plus 7 from x equal to 1 to x equal to 8, which is equals to what? So the curve is y is equal to 3 by 4 x to the power 4 by 3 minus 3 by 8 x to the power 2 upon 3 plus 7 from x equal to 1 to 8. So this is a very simple question. So let's start doing this question. So we know to find the length we have to do dl equal to root over dx square plus dy square. This thing we have to do. So the length will be root over dx square plus dy by dx whole square into dx square, this thing. Now this will follow dx equal to dx root over 1 plus dy by dx whole square. So we will get integration 1 to 8 of dl, which is equal to integration 1 to 8 root over 1 plus dy by dx whole square into dx is equal to integration 1 to 8 root over 1 plus x to the power 1 by 3 x to the power 1 by 3 minus x to the power minus 1 by 3 by 4 into dx. So if we follow the step, we will get integration from 1 to 8 root under 1 plus x to the power 2 by 3 plus x to the power minus 2 by 3 by 16 minus half. So it will be equal to integration from 1 to 8 root over x to the power 2 by 3 plus 1 by 2 plus x to the power minus 2 by 3 upon 16 into dx. Following the steps, we will get integration from 1 to 8 x to the power 1 by 3 plus x to the power minus 1 by 3 by 4 into dx, which is equal to 3 by 4 into x to the power 4 by 3 integration of 1 to 8, that is after integrating we will get three by four into 15 plus three by eight into three, which is equal to 99 by eight. So this is the option 99 by eight. So the correct option, which has the value 99 by eight, is option number A. So option A is the correct option. So I hope you all understood this video. But still, if you have any doubts regarding this video, then you can contact us. You can call us or you can WhatsApp us. You have two alternatives. You can go with anyone. Our number is 9836793076, or you can visit our website www.sauravsirclass.com for getting further details about Saurav Sir classes. Thanks a lot, student, for watching this video. Thank you.